Here's the guys, it's Everton Shoe Player back at it again, and I am pissed as fuck. I'm really fucking pissed. Why? Because the second law shouldn't be there. It should not be there. It should not exist. That law there should not exist, but it does. Because Arena is. Because, so basically what happened was, my computer ran out of battery, so I had to switch out the battery, put it in. I did that, but then Arena didn't load me around quickly, and it just like took forever, and I swear, I'm real fun. Alright, this is a clear molding. Yeah, this is a keeper. I think it's just Lock Dragon. It's a strong card, but I have to mull it away. This one, yeah. And in turn 3, we have this clock, which is just... The clock is just insane. Oh, look. So here's I'm up against a... Adventure deck, which is not that fun. Blue black? Ugh. That sounds disgusting. Play that game? Wanna play that game? I'll play that game. He's getting two cards from the sideboard. Well, luckily it's non-creature, so I see what the cards are. Mantle Tides? Okay. Okay. Oh, I'm still like that. Oh, that just feels kind of disgusting. Well, next round I'm just gonna put two counters on it. The last counter's gonna come on it, and then I'm set. So I'm about to get this midnight clock off. Without muscle, let's go. We can get some of these boys. Ah, resort. gets two. Oh my god. He gets to tutor out two more cards? Oh, Midnight Talk. Why did... Well, he's on the 3-turn clock. I could have won. What am I doing? Fuck. I think this is a clear key. Turn two, we get to do the improbable alliance. I'm risking it for the biscuit. You just gotta risk it for the biscuit sometimes. Damn, Hushbringer. Hushbringer is actually kind of good in the game. Even though it's just attacks doesn't kind of mean. Sometimes the 1-2 is just still pretty good. I sadly have no ways to drawing extra cards. Also, I have nothing on 4 guaranteed, so I think just playing. I think it's just gonna be a knight. So I just need, I need 6 if I wanna consistently be able to activate this. But there was kind of plenty of ways to draw cards with that. Feel like I'm gonna be fine. I mean, this is an interesting card for standard and other formats. Ooh, Box Dragon. Well, now I do kind of get punished. I can easily outrace that Hushbringer with the 3-1, so. And also, this is gonna be my second card, so I can not find it. Ah! That freaking Hushbringer. Oh my god! Well, I've been really Omega Ultra blown out this turn. And most like I find Tomb Raiders in this deck. Dang, that looks like a trick. This man legit played Trip Bucket. I need to get rid of that thing immediately. Oh, now I can do that, so. I don't know what the card is, honestly. I don't know what card I want to send away. I think I'm not going to send the Beast Stock Giant. Honestly, I think it's just a card. You know, I also have the 1-1. Damn, but that castle at Ardenvale. Real doom one. Tactician. Oh my god. Ooh, out muscle. I'm gonna get the mountain just in here, bro. Tree bucket. So what does he have? Thank you. Brimstone tree bucket. Actually, that means that this can't untab, which is actually kind of fun. Shit, don't. Making 1/1s every turn. He's just getting value every single turn with all these. Oh, fucking MVP. Alright, I still get to. I'm still gonna trade. Oh, does that give it first turn? Shit. It gives it double turn. Ricky got 5. I don't know why he did that. Oh, fuck. Fuck! I fucking hate Arena. Like, why? And you gave me that. I would have been. This is fucking spooky. Hope you guys enjoy this, and I don't want. I'm gonna wait till Eldraine comes out for limited. So, or the ranked one. Well, hope you guys enjoyed. Eldraine G player out.